To line or not to line? That is the question. No, seriously, that really is the question. Should I use a lip liner? I don't know about you, but Christmas is my favorite season. I love the lights, the movies, and the makeup glam. There are endless Christmas and New Year's Eve makeup looks that you could try. It really doesn't matter if you like subtle makeup or full-on glam. I just think you'll agree with me that when I say the common thread in your makeup should be a celebration of you and a celebration of your joy. So each new season, especially a season like Christmas, is a great time to try something new. In a recent article in Woman in Home magazine, I've linked that in the description, Bobbi Brown makeup artist Holly Ellis suggests nothing screams more Christmas like adding a little sparkle. Gold and silver sparkles will not only help brighten your eye and your lip, but take your look to the next level, and Christmas is a great time to go all out. Maybe you'd like to make a statement with a fancy lip color look. According to Holly, red lips, matte or gloss, can take your daytime makeup look to that I can take on anything look. And I think the best part of a red lip color is you can pair it with natural makeup and still have that feeling of being all dressed up. When you're choosing holiday makeup, this is the time to experiment and have fun. You can always wash it off and start over again. So not sure where to start? Why not reach out to your Mary Kay gal for an in-person beauty sesh, or she can mail you samples for a virtual get together. So today we're gonna be looking and talking about lip colors. A red lip color is classic no matter what, and it never goes out of style. Think you can't wear a red lip color? Maybe considering the color of red could be important for you. Is the red you're putting on more neutral, warm, or cool? Does that red speak to the undertone in your skin? Remember, the goal with makeup, especially at the holidays, is to spark your joy. So if you're someone who really doesn't like red lip color, why not consider more of a modern twist on the classic idea and use a berry shade instead? Berry is a deeper red and has a more wintry vibe. Not a fan of red or berry? Why not try a neutral, glossy, or glittery lip? It can still be super festive and wearable. So here's some pro tips. You've found the color that makes you feel confident, right? And you're ready to attend your Christmas party. But what if there's lots of eating and drinking? The easiest way to wear a red or berry lip color is to wear it in a blotted style. And I'm gonna link a video here to show you how to make your lip color way more long wearing. If you're somebody that struggles with your lip colors changing when you put them on, consider wearing a lip liner, a neutral one, like a nude color, fill in your lips, and then apply the color. Or apply your foundation or concealer on top of your lips first to give it a neutral base and to neutralize the pH so that the pH doesn't push through on your lip color. How about lip liners? Usually, it's a great way to define your lips and hold your lip color in one place, you know, to keep it from bleeding. But did you know it can also be worn as a lip color? Mary Kay is my favorite lip liner because it's waterproof, and there are several shades to try from, and you might see that there's a red and a berry, along with some pinks and corals and neutrals. What I love about these, besides being waterproof, is they're mechanical. So you can control how much goes up or down. If you want more of a point, the end of the cap has a sharpener on it, so you can get a more defined point. So that's a great way to use it. So I'm gonna first line the outside of my lips, and then I'm gonna fill it in with the lip liner, and we're gonna go as a lip color, and this is red. So there you go. That is a true red in the Mary Kay lip liner. Okay, so we're gonna put some shine on this matte red lip color, and we're gonna do Mary Kay lip gloss in beach bronze. Not a fan of red or berry? Why not grab a super matte color like this one in cinnamon? It's a liquid matte, and pair it with either a high shine or a high shimmer. So there's the limited edition liquid matte in cinnamon. To make it really fun and festive, you could either go with a liquid, this is the lip oil that comes with the kit, and make it super shiny, or you could add some sparkle and shimmer with lip gloss, and this happens to be in beach bronze, and it has a really high shimmer to it. So let's add this one to it and see what happens. Picking a red lip color with either a warm undertone, a cool undertone, or a neutral. All three of these are red. So if you've ever said, I can't wear a red lip color, it might be the undertone of the red lip color itself. So I'm going to show you all three of these red lip colors and how they look so different on. Starting with Poppy Please. Red Smolder. This is more of a neutral red. Or how about Scarlet Red. This is a cooler undertone. How about a modern twist on this classic idea and use a berry shade instead? So let's start it off with Berry Famous. Feel like going a little bolder? Let's try Berry Couture. And one of my personal favorites, Mary Kay Lip Gloss in Evening Berry. So in my next video, we're gonna be talking about how to bring on the glam with your eyeshadow. So thanks for watching. I can't wait to hear from you. Which lip color will you be rocking this holiday season? Share your favorite with me in the comments. See you soon.